Namaste, this is Rishikesh Writings, and today we are in Akashi, Yogashala. Rishikesh is well known for his world capital of yoga. Today we are representing you the closing ceremony, how the closing ceremony happened in a yoga schools. Let's visit with us to understand the beautiful ceremony.
Для ума. И, в общем, моя интуиция была столько. Я очень счастлива, что сюда приехала, очень счастлива, что это все ощутила. И я очень-очень благодарна. Спасибо.
Very good feeling for this place, for everything. Just like just one feeling, something very good. And when I came, day by day, I started to feel that feeling, like opening, like very, very beautiful flower, and very, very many layers in this flower, many colors in this flower, many love, many spiritual feeling, many heart, like open-hearted feeling, and I'm very, very happy because the good knowledge feed for my brain and the good practice. I'm very happy for these people around me. So my intuition was right, and I'm very, very, very happy that I came here. And thank you. Thank you, everybody. It's 50-50 the people you share with every day. Like, these are amazing girls. Everyone is a special and unique energy. It wasn't hard for me to share with them.